Forget about the route on the right. Follow the one on the left towards Teocan. At kilometer 160.82, you will see the railroad tracks. Kilometer 171, warning, intersection. Turn right and take the pavement straight. At kilometer 195, turn left and take the gravel track.